We've done a lot of dumb things.
This is the dumbest thing we've ever done.
Here, he burns furniture in his backyard that erupts into a towering inferno.
And take a look at this. Hundreds of acres burning, then jumping the freeway. Cars right there catching fire. Multiple ambulances sent to the scene. Authorities concerned this could be a mass casualty event. Also worry that drivers and passengers could, in fact, be trapped.